A local man is in jail tonight accused of injuring his toddler son. 28-year-old Michael Summers is charged with felonious assault. Investigators say Summers attacked the 2-year-old at his home on High Forest Lane in College Hill. The child was taken to Children's for treatment of facial injuries, and today a judge set bond for Summers at $250,000. A team